In Birmingham, an afternoon shooting leaves one man dead, but the shooter is still on the run. This happened yesterday on Richard Arrington Jr. Boulevard North. That victim was transported to UAB Hospital, where he died from his injuries.